It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid for myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Look at the scorched earth and the bones that litter the wasteland. Millions, perhaps even billions, died because science outpaced man's restraints. They called it a new frontier and pushed the envelope, completely disregarding the repercussions. Can't you see the same thing is happening again? With a single bomb in an arsenal of thousands, preparing to lay waste to what's left of mankind.
After all the sacrifices I've made and all the battles I've fought for the Brotherhood, you need to listen to me. You'd be willing to sacrifice your courage
for the sake of a machine? Did you insist that he remains alive, which leaves me with only a single alternative.
Dance. As far as I'm concerned, you're dead.